We back. I have no idea what happened there. Some reason OBS just died out of nowhere. Okay. Woo. Apparently this game is haunting OBS as well. Yeah, we all good? Looks like we're all good. Okay. Broken mirror. Okay, has anything happened here? Nope. Ah, door's open now. Is this a new part of the house? Blood. Is that... Does that look like a ghoul face to you? Oh shit. I can't see what's happening. Warning, the game could not save automatically, save manually if needed. What? Okay, I will listen to the game. The hell is going on? What have I got? That. Attic locked up. Ah, this is where they are. Okay. Okay. The stool is now stored in the storage room. Okay, cool. Ah, there's blood here now. Let's follow that then. Yeah, messing up my house. Nothing gets blood out. Oh. Someone's lost their intestines. Oh, wow. Well, this is very Silent Hill. Yes. Nothing like playing with some entrails. What's in here? Nothing. Oh, hello. Cool. Interesting, his sanity meter isn't going off. What? A whole bunch of mirrors. Yeah. Is there someone in there? Is it? No, it's just reflection. So what the hell am I doing here now? Oh, hello. Won't light up. Okay. That's one way of putting it. Okay, I'll go around one more time, and then if that doesn't do anything, then I might walk towards this lady. Nice. Yeah, this house is not very homey. So we're doing portal now? Garage. Is there anything new in here? Yep. Nope. Not a damn thing. Is this? Yeah, it is the way. There's some Silent Hill for you. Need two hands. Okay. Let's just put this down here for now. Okay. That does nothing. What would I need the sledgehammer for? Where else is there to go? Goes back up to the main house. Have I finished Dolores's chapter yet? Oh, okay. Here we go. Oh, hello. Go sledgehammer, smash it, mate. All right, so basement's off limits. So it was 50737. I don't think that'll help us here. Must be a pattern. Oh, okay. So six. Okay, whatever. Hello. Okay. I can change this. Okay. Not much we can do there. I don't think. Oi! Guess I gotta smash some more mirrors. Oh. Yeah, I thought about that, but I don't know how they would. There's 50373, not sure how they would translate to those puzzles just yet. Do I want to take spheres from random fetuses? I don't know yet. Can't smash it. I wonder if it's one of those games. Yeah, yet. I wonder if it's one of those games where, depending on your choices, it changes the endings. Where else can I go? Uterus the fetus. Oh. Hello. Let me out. It's back to normal again. It's pretty nope. Oh, here we are. Oh, another descent into hell. Alright, I need to get another drink. I will be back shortly. Angie, make sure nothing happens. I forgot about that. That you had to have it on a specific channel. I suppose you still have to these days as well when you have to put it on HDMI or whatever. I don't think I ever played Contra. Did you have to sneak video game time when you were younger, Angie? Okay, that's pretty awesome. Of course it won't. I think I remember playing RoboCop. That was hard as balls. I don't think I ever finished it. I got maybe halfway through it. It was fun though. Is this a mausoleum? So is this maybe that puzzle from the main bedroom? What do we got? I think it's that. Let's go back and check. There's so many of them. Zdzlaw Bekinski. I have not. I don't, at the risk of sounding cliche, I don't know much about art, but I know what I like, and I don't mind this stuff. So... no face, no head, or no face, no forehead, and veil? No face, no forehead, veil. Maybe I will. Maybe you should send me some pictures of him so that I can just in case I forget. Okay, face, forehead, veil. Don't have him. Save face. Veil. Thank you. Yeah. Hey, come with me. Oh yeah. Alessa? I think this is definitely supposed to be Alessa. Infusion bag. I do not have. Okay, well, we're making progress. And now what the hell else am I gonna do? Yeah. Reminds me of that joke on Family Guy, Kate Moss. She was so skinny, she was like a piece of paper. Okay, so what now? So don't know anything about those clocks or plates. Nowhere I can really put in a code from that bedroom. Wait. That's swinging. In here again. Oh, another. Oh, shit. Is this supposed to be like a nod to Harry? Thank you. Yes. Oh, secret doorway. Oh, okay. Never mind. So you got the infusion bag. Looks like it. A single knife seems to have been removed. Disappointing. Okay, whatever. Let's go help out Alessa. Oh shit, hello. Say Timmy. The only Timmy that makes me think of is Timmer of South Park. Timmer. I wonder if this goes back through to the old bedroom, or if it's blocked off now. No, it's blocked off. That is what you meant, that Timmy. What was I doing? Oh yeah, going to see Alessa. Sun toy. As in Timmy from South Park is in prison. Gibberish, huh?
Well, who the hell is that guy?
He's nuts. Always on drugs and alcohol. Don't mind him. He's probably out of it anyway.
Everyone who lives here is fucked up anyway. Fuck him. Let's move on. Did you see what the batshit crazy old bitch did yesterday?
Oh, I know. I've seen her.
Oh, shut up, you cancer-breeding microwave. No one wants to hear it from you or your toasted brain. Anyway, I hear she's been walking around the house completely naked, like a fucking whore.
Wow.
Some news, I'd have heard it along with you.
Yeah, right. You're sleeping 16 hours a day. My sources whisper me some great stuff.
Your source is my ass. You're talking about that broom. You can't trust a broom, I tell you.
Oh, quit your whining, big guy. Let us hear about the news.
I heard. And saddle up. It's big news. I heard that the old woman murdered her husband in cold blood.
Wow. Okay, then. So is Timmy actually in prison in Ohio? Why is he in prison? I guess that sun toy will go on the mobile. I haven't watched South Park in years. Oh, really? I do want to watch the rest of South Park. I haven't watched it in a while. Okay, so... So we've been in there. Okay. So what's the point of being able to sit down? All right. So, is there anything I can do in here? Don't think so. Come on. Open the damn door. Sad panda. So where'd that knocking come from? Not there. Did it come from this way? No. So I'm still not finished this chapter yet by the look of it. Where else can I go? Is there a videotape here? No. Maybe I have to go and take that orb from the fetus. Make sure that there's no other mirrors to smash. No. No. Okay, let's go steal an orb from a fetus. What was in there? Key. The lockbox thingy, which I can't use yet. Ah, it's up here. So I'm pretty sure there's nothing else I can do. There's, I just can't go to the bedroom. There's nothing in the bedroom. Been up to the attic. Been through the other mirrors. I don't know what to do for those clock puzzles. Alright. Seems to be something inside. Okay. This game's no fun. I assume that's some sort of confessional. Examine. Ah, right, the garage, yes. Stick it in the vice. To open it up first. Oh, so were you referring to the fetus as Timmy? Found okay. Okay. Right, I'm with you now. No. Okay. So 6, 3:30, 12:30. Some emotive strings in the background there. Okay, so left. Straight up, right. No, right, straight up, left. Okay. Good one, dickhead. Okay. Now I assume it's left and right. Like that. Ah. Shit, hello. Yeah, same here. I don't miss those days of parenthood at all. Okay. So what do I do with this information, Dolores? It has a key. I haven't seen anything that lets you put a code in. The Dominator.
Five, zero, three, seven, three, five, zero, three, seven, three,
Oh, I haven't. Alright, going back to get the... But I can't get down there anymore. Can I... No, I don't think I can get down there anymore. Hang on. Have I been here? I don't think I have. Oh, sick. This is exactly where I needed to be. Storeroom. Maybe it's the... Maybe that's what it is. Five? Why isn't this a key item? All right. Let's just drop you here then. Where's that other one? Yeah, I thought there was... another one around here. Here's one. Let's swap our lighter. Oh yeah. Yeah, there was one upstairs. But I feel like I'll probably be getting back up there at some point anyway. Of course I need a crank. Every horror game needs a crank. I assume I'm not gonna die here, but okay. God, there's mirrors everywhere. What was that? Was that the game? Or was that? That sound was you, Millie? Ah, well, you didn't scare me, unfortunately. I do not. Sorry. I only speak Australian English. So are you from Mexico or Spain, Millie? Yeah, I was more confused than anything. So I hadn't heard that sound before. Okay, well, that's pretty cool. How does that work? Okay. So you don't understand English at all, Millie? Or only little bits? Okay. Yep, mirrors are portals. Have you played this game before, Millie? If you can understand. Yeah, it's all over the place, this game. It's day, it's night, it's snowing, it's raining. Okay, fair enough. Oh, another mirror.
What took you so long, George? You know when tea time is. And yet you always find a way to be late.
Knit you a hat with what?
Were you in your study room again, scribbling nonsense and talking to your recorder? I'm beginning to think you love your work more than me. I know you tire of me. Oh, yes. I know you'd have me gone in a heartbeat if you could. It's just, I'm sorry. I'm just tired. Would you be a doll and fetch me some of my special tea? You know where it is. I'll wait here, George.
Tea. In the attic. So can I turn the light on? can't go over to her. No. Game won't let me. What's in there? Nothing. No. Okay. Oh, another tape. Go down this way? I cannot. What are you laughing at, woman? Okay. Toilet's gone. Did she? Oh, I didn't notice that. Sorry, Millie. I have not played this game before. Oh, no, wait. I asked if... Yeah, I see what you're saying now. Don't mind me. Some James Sunderland action. I think she replied when she said no, but she knows the mechanics. Okay, so... she's back in here again. Dolores, you crazy wench. Right, attic. That's fine, Millie. Oh, is Dolores at the door again? Yes, she is. Hi, Dolores. Come in out of the rain. Whatever. This. I'll try not to die. Oh, hello. There's another mirror. Jesus. This game will ever end. We're only doing one chapter so far.
Dolores now has moments of severe psychosis. She loses contact with reality for long periods of time. She hardly remembers me anymore. She's lost her trust in me, and it's becoming harder and harder to administer her treatments. She sometimes forgets where she is, or even the fact that she has to wear clothes. She keeps on scratching her nails or banging her head on doors.
Yeah, I'll do that after I listen to this.
The other day she even accused me of trying to poison her. I'm on the edge. I don't think I can take much more of this. How am I supposed to work, take care of the baby, and deal with her dementia all at the same time?
Thank you, Millie. So what's for breakfast? Yeah, I know. Clothes. Lame. Naked's where it's at. Baby monitor. Should I have the baby monitor here? I think I'll go back and listen to this. Yes, I'd probably feel a lot safer with a gun. Okay. I think, oh, let's smash this one. Thank you. Why can't I move? Dolores, that's not very nice. Your undoing is now inevitable. It's a weird thing to say. Calm down, controller. Yeah, I know. Dolores is getting all crazy up in here. I wonder if I can smash the floor. She's shitty that I haven't gone to get her tea yet, obviously. Where is my tea? Yeah, Snickers and a cup of tea. Dolores has been a bit stab happy by the look of it. Butterfly. Nothing at all. Nothing at all. Whirling in an everlasting dream, a two-sided moon with a cloud with clouded vision lies down innocently by its guilty shadow. Dolores McStabby. Stabby by name and stabby by reputation. What's this? Another lighter. Wait, so... Well, you know, lost in dream. A two-sided moon with clouded vision. So moon, eye, shadow. So... have to light some candles. All right. Moon eye shadow. is over here. Shadow. I mean, is that it? Oh, the crank. No, oh, that's annoying. Okay. Wait. So it's not a candle I have to do. I have to turn the crank over the right. Oh, right. Okay. So. Chair's facing that way. Moon, eye, shadow. Happened. Nice. Nailed it. Cool. Okay. Put that there. Take you. Yeah. Down here. No. Unless there's any mirrors down here. No worries. Thanks for hanging out. I appreciate it, Angie. Have a good night. Enjoy your crime shows. I think I'm going to be finishing up shortly anyway. Nighty night. Some ominous violin. Oh, can I climb up that? No. Oh, let me go down the slide. Come on. Lame. Can you go on the merry-go-round? No. Can I go that way? No. Can't go that way. Can't go that way either. Okay. Alright. New deputy named after elections. Cool. Which is the way back up? Is it this one? No. Wait. What was down that way again? I think it was more. It was the Jesus thing. So I want to... Where does that take me again? Open it. This way again. Yeah, right. How do I get back up again? What's this way? So let's see what's down here again. Nothing. Cool. Jesus. Bugger off, Dolores. Is the other end of the storage room. Oh, come on. I wonder if I can smash that. What the hell? What is going on? Oh shit. Jesus Christ. That was just a little bit fucked. Alright, I think I'm cooked. Should I save it? I don't think I'll save it. Alright. Well, yeah, that's me done for tonight. I'm just too tired. It's almost midnight. I've got to be up somewhat early tomorrow. So thanks for everyone for stopping by and hanging out. I appreciate it, as usual, even the lurkers. I'll probably be back next week. I'll try and be back before then, but I doubt it. We'll see what happens, so. But yeah, thanks again, everyone. I appreciate it, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.